Hi, I'm Kelly.
And I'm Stephanie.
And we are both speech-language pathologists at Cleveland Hearing and Speech Center. Today, we're going to be showing you some ways to elicit language skills while playing with some play food. I'm going to be acting as the parent, and Stephanie is going to be acting as the child. So the first thing that you can kind of address when playing with some play food with your child is building sentences and using complete sentences. For example, if me and Stephanie are here playing with the toys, and Stephanie might say something like,
"Me want apple."
She said, "Me want apple." We want to first correct those pronouns. First, you want to make sure you're modeling the correct pronouns. So you're going to say, "I want the carrot."
I want the carrot.
Another way that we can elicit some language skills is to add more vocabulary and language to what we're already working with. Use a lot of descriptive words and attributions. So for example, if Stephanie wants...
Want apple.
Yeah, I could say, "I want apple. This apple is round, yellow, and big."
Big apple.
Yeah, so she is adding more descriptive words to increase her vocabulary skills. Another language skill we can work on is categories and sorting things into categories. A fun activity you might want to do is grab two buckets and have the child sort out different categories. So for example, I'm going to say, "Stephanie, can you put all of the fruits in this bucket?"
Apple.
You're right, apple is a fruit. And can you put my vegetables in this bucket?
Carrot.
Yes, a carrot is a vegetable and an apple is a fruit. One more language concept that we can work on is following directions. We can increase some of our receptive language skills. So for example, I can tell Stephanie to do something by giving two steps. So, "Stephanie, I want you to cut the pizza and put it on your head." You could be really silly with it and engage your child. Cut the pizza and put it on your head. Yes. Add some silly things so they'll love to do them.